So napanood mo na yung Pulvoron Trail at ang water bridge. So yun yung part 1 and part 2 ng Binalot Route. So ito naman yung part 3. Meron tayong isang problema. Kapag malulaing ka or you're afraid of heights, medyo mahirapan tayong tumawid dito. Kaya lang, wala kang choice. Kailangan mong tawirin yung hanging bridge. Gaano siya kataas? So imagine, ganito lang kaliit yung isang height ng tao. So bilangin mo, ilang ulit nun bago makarating sa dulo o sa edge ng bridge. Ganong kataas yung hanging bridge. Mauga, syempre. Pag nilakad mo, corny ka. Dapat i-ride mo yung bridge. Kailangan mong sayawan yung galaw ng tulay na to para makatawid ka sa kabila. So welcome everyone, I'm Jay and you are watching bikecheckPH. Samahan mo ako at tawirin natin ang tulay na to. The club isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Ayos ba? Maraming natakot sa tulay na yan. Well, anyway, kung nagustuhan mo yung video, give us a thumbs up. Tapos comment ka kung meron ka request. Subscribe ka na rin para makita mo pa yung part 4 at yung iba pa nating uploads. Again, thank you for watching. This is Jay of Bike Check PH.